Thanks, Brian. Thanks for the follow, dude. Oh, let's see if we can find some bolts. Some of the bolts. We'll get that other thing down here. That's what we need. Looks like I fixed the stream. There's been some serious frame rate drops, but it's fixed now, people. It's fixed. Oh, here we go. Here's something. Here's a little secret. Go get this other armor piece.
You just helped save Lombax's history for generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor.
Brothers and I are going to be poring over these lorbs for a while. We might have to push calisthenics to every other day.
So where we going? Here we go, wasteland gear. Well, that looks cool. That looks really cool.
Hmm.
like it's just a little bit of exploring, right? Think there's anything up there, any bolts or anything? I've got one more bolt, one more piece of armor, and there's heaps over there. How do you can't place a marker on something that's not there? Just kind of annoying.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
What? Amateur. This has got to be something. This is something.
What is this?
Wow. Oh, here you go.
Whoa!
It's a trap!
Ooh. Damn.
Pirates, they frequent this sector.
Thanks for the warning.
You are welcome.
Cool little hidden pirate ship. Any bolt? Probably not. Probably bolt. Kind of just heading right across. A rail up to there? I mean, is there something up there? Then? Can't really see it. Sure. Ah, here we go. What purpose does this solve? There, maybe? Yeah. Well, here we go. Something over here. There's a ramp here. that down. Piece of armor and another bolt. That one's been dealt with. Head up here. See if this leads to anywhere. Oh, I do like the little flip when he does. Try that again. I already went up here.
So, just don't fall. No problem.
Pretty sure I've done this one. No, we didn't. Hadn't done it. I sliced armor. Oh yeah.
Guess that's all there is to find here. Except the exit.
So just one more gold bolt. Okay, so I think there's something around here. Yeah, makes sense. Oh no, you won't. Yeah, we've done this.
Ratchet.
I think we've done that one, and so the other one I think I'm saying is like here. So I'll head to that and go that, but it's like there.
For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
This way. question is, how on earth do I get up there? I think that's it for now. I think we're gonna head to another world. Thank you. Hey, Miller. Thanks for tuning in. Just give the streamer a like. A bit of a follow. You know. You know how it works. Alright, what have we got here?
That base quartz is all yours, Rivet and Clank. Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
I'm gonna play Rivet now. Rivet. Oh, Rivet's the girl.
Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us. Much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Oh no. What did happen here? Looks cool.
Now that was exhilarating. That crystal is a substance called Blazon. Try using your hammer on it. We must find phase quartz.
Blazon.
But I do not know how it could have survived this. To have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Oh, another dimension.
Another dimension.
Is this your blazer?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz.
Something
here.
Like there to be another dimension in the dimension gap. I think I'm gonna change the bolt replacement. I'm gonna make it rubies.
Indigenous creatures detected. Lockdown initiated.
Facility lockdown. Oh, that cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first.
Oh, I like the gems. The gems are colorful. Oh no.
What was that?
Seismic activity. Perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Facility damage warning. Safety lockdown.
We need to reach the
Haven't you punished me enough? Huh? You stupid universe! No job. No phase quartz. No planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind?
Miranda, what's up? Thanks for tuning in.
If it helps. I just found out that
I'm excellent.
The dimension where Blees are still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! The Blees on! If the planet hasn't been destroyed...
Ooh, it's like
yet.
A weird E.T.
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
That's right. Sinister.
We need another Blees on crystal.
It's very sinister. Yeah, I mean, it's like almost playing a Pixar movie or something, you know? Like, it's visually pretty impressive. I mean, it's not really the style of game I'd usually play, though. You know, it's a bit platformy. Not enough, like, just straight-up carnage for my liking. But it's entertaining. It's something different. It's, like, definitely something you can just kind of jump right into, you know? You don't have to kind of think about it too much. Basic controls. Looks fucking cool, though. R to A mag surface. Oh, I see. Ooh. That that's cool. And each of the planets that you go to in this game is like kind of different, and so it keeps it kind of fresh and good variety. So what else, Miranda and Pixels, have you been streaming? I check out your Twitter and I often miss your streams. Is it like late for you or like early? What? The time zone's a bit of a head fuck, right? I tell you what, you wouldn't want to be like epileptic and play this game. It's got a lot going on. It messes with your mind a little bit. Lightning look.
Got him. So how are we gonna get the phase quartz?
We should speak to a miner or
6 AM. Well, good morning. Thanks for spending your morning watching my stream. Are you going to work? You got a day off.
I need to find them. They need to know.
Really not sure what hitting those crystals kind of does. It kind of like changes the dimension.
We're locked in.
Well, here in South Australia, it is 8:30 PM. It'll be from the future, though, so it's probably going to be 8:30 PM later tonight for you. And I can report that it's okay. Everything's fine in the future. No need to be concerned. You'll get through your day. I've been working from home the past week, actually, and yeah, I know what you mean. Yes, you can pop in. Usually when I check out your streams, I am working. I run my own business, so I guess I'm only really ripping off my own time. Hey, but everyone's gotta have a distraction, right? Are you still playing The Witcher? Thanks. Yeah, I mean, you know, there's perks for sure. I mean, it's a long slog. It takes some time, right? But I'm kind of, I guess I'm reaping the rewards now after like many years of trying to grow my business and, you know, all the things that you got to do to actually make it a sustainable thing and turn it into a full-time job. But yeah, I'm lucky enough now. I've got like about 12 people that work for me, and they're awesome. And so, yeah, I think it is more enjoyable than not nowadays.
Any guesses on who that person was in my dimension? The stranger?
But yeah, you want to start your own business, you should do it. You're smart. You could make it happen. These are. I'm just kind of wandering aimlessly.
Nicely
I really
handled.
Don't know what I'm
now
doing.
We should get up to the ridge.
Oh, a gold bolt. What a score.
So shiny.
What a score, people. Making good progress in The Witcher. Tell me, where are you up to in it? Is Yennefer on the scene? Have you gone to the island place? I can't remember the name of it. Where you sail around in your boat lots to a little in the archipelago or wherever it is. That bit's fucking cool, man. And that game is good. I was like really I resisted hard after watching you play that game and to not install it. I was like hovering over the download on my Steam account. I was like, no, no. You have literally 1,000 games to play. Skelliger, that's it. Skelliger. Yeah, that Skelliger Isle is just so cool. So fun to explore, like so much little things. Do you play the Gwent game when you're playing it? The card game? Have you collected all the cards? And the explosions are cool in this game.
Honestly, kind of cute.
Yeah, I guess
Room goons might be elite, but not as elite as
the Gwent is not exactly the most exciting streaming component. Although, you know, like, people like me, we'd nerd out. I'd be like, yeah. I'd be into it.
Please keep your hands and feet inside and avoid the insta-death lava bubbling all around you. Thank you, and have a pleasant blizzard day.
Thanks for the help, Bolts.
This game's got, like, kind of funny, sarcastic type narrative.
Perhaps
it's almost, you know, like,
let's
a bit adult.
Someone who can point us to it.
Which I like.
Ah, this is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
They are adorable.
But I'd like to bore you by running out of trivia.
So here, I'll show you. You can kind of get like little different outfits for her, but she's super cute. And then there's Ratchet, obviously, who's like the male version of like the Lorax. And there's the little robots and stuff that they work with. So Clank and I can't remember the other one's name now. I think I've only played one of these other, because these games go back to like the very first PlayStation. The very first Ratchet and Clank came out on PlayStation 1, I think. I might have played it, but I can't remember playing it. Huh, look at that helmet. Insidious creatures. Yeah, they've got earrings. I know, if you like kind of like a Sims game or something, it would be kind of cute to be able to like deck them out with that. I mean, you can do boots, you can do like a chess piece, and then you can do a helmet. But yeah, I like her, she's super adorable.
individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Blizzard in my dimension, this one could be next.
Even these little aliens are cute, too. Look at them. Gotta get the rare Titanium. No. Oh. It's bad. This is bad. I don't think there's any saving it. We can try. Save it. Ooh. Being on the edge. Yeah, did you see that? That's just A-grade platforming right there. That was 16-year-old me pulling out the platforming big guns.
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
Find the chief engineer. Oh no, what's happening?
In a deadly, terrifying way.
Bad things are happening.
There! That must be the chief engineer. Hello?
Do you hear that?
No.
Voices. Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the quakes and the Blizzon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for face quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. And I know it's safe.
A haunted drill site.
Find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
It's no good.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing. In frequency and size.
Was it too much to ask that we be able to find phase ports without dodging earthquakes and lava?
No, you're fine. You'll be fine. We'll get through it. Uh-oh. Lava, though. Crikey. That's some serious lava. Oh, no. I don't know about which gun. Ricochet. Ned Grand Collider. Let's try that. Whoa, yeah. That packs a punch.
It's awesome bomb.
Greetings. We are in the greatest of dangers. Follow. Be quick.
Okay.
Please come. Oh, goodness. Oh, no.
Got me.
Hurry.
Oh, what? I was not in the lava.
Strike now.
Yeah, lurk away. Lurk away, Miranda.
anything on this planet.
Indeed. We should be cautious.
I am overheating. If only I could sweat. I must flee.
I'll ping her so she comes back to me. Looks like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. If I know Jim, that's where he'd head first.
Jim? Oh, right. Another bot. On it. Signal we picked up.
This weapon is effective. Doesn't have much ammo.
Wouldn't give up yet. It'd be great if you did.
Stop and listen. It's damaged. It will destroy.
This is
perhaps
kind
she's
of
talking
creepy.
About the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Makes as much sense as anything.
Identify non-hostile entity. Hello, are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Alright, let's do this again. Go back that way? I can actually do that. No, I'm kind of stuck, I mean. No, I have to go back. I have to go back. There's no other options, people. Backtracking it is.
suspicious that anyone you meet worked for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point.
That is trippy. That is really trippy.
Drill platforms. Well, defunct ones. 1,000,000% sure rifts opened over here. You'll definitely find the bots.
Okay, I see the bot over on that platform on the right. Past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it.
No, no. Oh, what a save. What a save. So, I need to get over there somehow.
One step closer to reaching the bot.
Really? I don't know if I will. I want to get over there as well. Alright, I'm going this way. Doing the lava thing. Oh, that's... No. Well, that was good. Nah, not gonna be able to go over there. That's how I get down to that armor over there.
Proximity warning. Hazardous life forms detected.
Where?
Facility security lockdown engaged.
Don't worry. Don't worry. I designed the security system myself. Except that motion trackers are saying they're inside the house. Room. Dummy. The ceiling. They always forget to look up.
Displaced juggernaut. Oh god.
Life forms. Unknown. Call. Destroy.
Let's throw out a couple of Mr. Fungies. Not really sure what they do, but I feel like getting him out there is the right way. Ooh. Not wrong. health around here. This is not good. This is just not good. Oh, dead. I think it's the first time I've died in this game. Let's get the fungi out.
Location unknown. Lifeform unknown. Protocol destroyed.
Death from my dimension to yours.
Our life supports are unlocked.
When that got electrocuted, that shit is hilarious. That is hilarious. Take that. Done. Give me gems. Give me gems. Follow Jim. Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Wait.
Are you my new best friend?
Yeah, I am.
Sure.
Going down here first.
I will take you to our phase port extracting drill in the name of French.
I'm sorry you and Ratchet were separated.
Oh, well, I should have foreseen something going wrong. The Dimensionator was too powerful to show off in public.
So cool!
Some more armor. This way. Rare Artanium. We get back. Down here. Follow our best friend, our new best friend.
Whoa, that can't be good.
That dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
That robot's fucking hilarious.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend?
I do like karaoke. I'm a terrible singer, but...
Are you ready to fix another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
This is where I must leave you in body, but never in spirit. Goodbye, best friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Jim. Gonna miss that little guy.
Oddly enough, so am I.
Clay, I just saw Ratchet on Savali.
Oh, here we go. This little dude.
How is he?
great.
Thinner than I imagined.
But appropriately heroic.
Clank is going
to
help.
But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the Metaterminal.
My possibilities cannot pass through with that much wind. Is there some way I can weigh them down?
Well, the wind is blowing them, huh? Okay.
Ah, that's a heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches. Which sounds like an obvious thing to say out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe, as catalogued by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So he left me in charge, and I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger.
Is that good that they're going in there, or is that bad? Oh, now they're just falling off. This is like Lemmings. I mean, I'm probably showing my age here, but Lemmings, man. What an institutional video game. And this is literally just the modern version. How do I get that?
So, how did you get the title Prophet?
Oh, I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Savali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Oh, just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Blargian phone book. That's a Kurtu tooth. That's a Terraclon love poem.
We'll weigh this down.
A concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing.
And then this will flick it over here. A little bit of a puzzle. Not beyond me though. I'm not a complete fucking moron.
I am blocked.
But I have faulted.
I think that saw can help clear the path.
Ah, yes. I was a bit premature in collecting this ball. We'll stick that up here. Take that, and then I think we're good. I feel accomplished. I solved the lemming puzzle. Alright, go home, my little dudes. Run in. Exiting through the Metaterminal.
How are things going with Rivet?
Well enough. She hacked my brain and saw my memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days?
There's more.
I'm so out of touch.
Let's solve this lemming puzzle.
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier.
Lift
Maybe all
sphere.
The other Ratchets
well,
don't
that.
Like robots in their dimensions either.
How am I going to get the other one? Oh, here we go. I need to get that. Put that here. So that I can get this one.
No, this is a heavy one.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
And we got that one. Oh, look at the little dude. Oh no, his head got crushed in because of the heavy sphere. There we go.
Possibilities are a visual representation of my mind trying to understand dimensionality, and the more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix everything.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that.
That saw is blocking the path. If I could just find a way to lower it.
So that one slows down time. Go.
Oh, nice! I never thought to use the sphere like that. Is there anything about Ratchet and Rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better about that?
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much.
That's what we got here.
A good way to weigh things down.
I hope I'm not rushing the process, but I think there are more spheres left to fight.
fun and sticked in there. I didn't think that would be any good. One to like lift it up.
If I may offer one thought, perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
Yeah, okay. Exploring the area for more spheres. That's a sphere. That's a sphere. Why can't I get the sphere? Oh, they're working.
Expert, but I think there may be more spheres nearby.
Where? I really don't see any more spheres. Am I going blind? I mean, I am going blind. Oh, of course, of course, of course. You idiot. King idiot.
This should lighten things up.
Now we're talking.
Ah, Clank! I think I know how to help you with your getting caught up in the details problem. You just gotta be confident.
What do you mean?
If there's one thing I've learned from my father, it's that acting like you know what you're doing can get you everywhere in life. That and carrying a plunger.
that needs to be the jump one. I feel like that took longer than I needed to.
Thank you.
No, thank you. And remember, confidence is the key.
Now we can deal with the clog.
I sent the top mines on the team to fix the tube, and they got stuck. That's it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The Bro Squad is back.
I cannot help thinking...
What?
You still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please, are.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Lucky.
Jump to the side.
Did a full loop.
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please, are.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
It's so cool.
We are fast approaching the main drill.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Thank you.
robot. Brilliant news. I decoded the message from beyond. Listen.
Finally, the reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift's damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzar.
What? But we just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! Try a remote shutdown. Boy, a bad... Jeez!
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I've had a change of heart.
That never gets old. That never gets old.
In the drill beam.
I'll knock it out with my hammer. Yes! Oh, you guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly.
Didn't even know you could throw the hammer. Really making some amateur moves right here, huh?
We are not gonna die, blazing or otherwise.
What is your plan?
That dropship. It's big and heavy.
And full of fuel. It is perilously close to becoming a bomb.
Or, if we crash it into the drill, we could dislodge it and stop the planet from shattering.
Normally, I'd say that's against protocol, but this is a...
Let's get some fungi out here.
In, so go for it.
Then, break...
They're drawing for water.
Hello, it is your best friend, Jim.
Oh, my best friend Jimmy.
As I deleted my sad noises suite as soon as we became best friends.
Not now, Jim.
I wish I had a sad noise. This way.
Got it.
Rivet.
It's not as bad as it... I know this is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin 4 called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer will fix it.
Then then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizzard. How about we fix up this phase quartz and save the universe?
We did a bit. Find the missing chef.
All right, folks. Let's go find the fixer.
If you are right, and the fixer is able to repair the phase quartz, we will have achieved the impossible.
The Morts always spoke so fondly of him, and trust me, they are terrible liars.
Then perhaps we still stand a chance of saving the dimensions.
All right, well, guys, I think that's going to be it for my stream right now. Thanks for tuning in, Miranda. Thank you so much for lurking. I appreciate you. I will definitely come by your stream again. Until then, later.